back in the day, like, yo, promoters don't want to book you because they don't think you're going to sell no tickets. They say you talk about Cleveland too much. I look at it like it's 6 years later and I'm still shouting Cleveland on every fucking stage, on every magazine cover, showing it off, tattoos and all.